Alright, what's up, guys? We're back with another episode. We got this little asshole and this bitch over here. I don't know what they're doing, but they're doing something. I don't care. Like, I don't care about these guys, you know? Hold on, it's gonna get loud fast. Hold on. So I got a question about the kid's hair, right? Does he just keep cutting it every time it gets long? Or numbers.
Yeah. This has to be it. Let's see. Good enough.
Pardon. Excuse me. Alright. I so hope she didn't move away so that Ellie could find her and kill her. Might kill the little asshole too. What do you have to like 4-0? Nah, actually.
In here. You find something?
Nah, actually I won't kill the kid. The kid actually did nothing. I'm realizing now did nothing wrong. If Tommy was dead, I would have to kill you.
Scratches. Scooch. Hello? Frequency currently in use. This is. Do you see a call sign anywhere?
A what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Those are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara.
I was thinking
Hello?
About it, right? I don't want...
Hello?
I really don't want to talk over her, but like... I don't want to kill the kid. But then say I kill her and leave the kid's going to be alone.
Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me?
Shut up, bitch.
If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Someone's going to answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
How about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now. With a few more every month.
Oh, that's right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sample.
Okay. Fine. You were right.
What was that? Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Who's this? Wolf? Oh! Nah, don't kill the kid, dude. This looks like Wolf. He clocked the shit out of the kid.
Don't you fucking touch him!
Shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?
Thank you.
Fuck. Yes. You find where she goddamn is and you kill her. Nah, mercy. Seen that on a meme. It's right there. Make sure that everything.
This looks promising.
You go raka raka. It's so easy when you just have a knife. One, two, three, dodge. I'm trying to plug my controller in. I'm trying to plug my controller in. Please stop it. I don't like this. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Hop that shit. Bang. Hop that shit again. How do other zombies see other zombies? I don't know why, but that popped in my head. Like, if you know what I mean, like you know how people see other people, right? Like, normal. Like, do other zombies see other zombies as normal? Thank you. shit, that's quick. Whoa, no bet. I'm just gonna get the hell out of here. Dude, my fucking charger, bro, all the time. It keeps falling out, it's annoying the shit out of me. There's two of you assholes. Yeah, stop shitting. Okay, that was overrushed and made it drop. She overreacted the shit out of that man. Can't hang with the big boys. Dropping down with the big toys.
24, 25 Constance. She has to be down there.
I missed. Is he still? Thanks. You can't hang with the big boys. That keeps coming. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. Can't aim with a big... Shit. Fuck it. What's up? Oh, I'd rather make explosives than regular. I'll make some regular. Oh, you dumbass bitch. Ellie, pull yourself up, Ellie. Oh, the blood ran to her head.
Trip back. It's not like.
Hey, get you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say?
You little bitch.
You like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Please.
It's funny, right?
Stop.
It's funny.
Are you serious?
Laugh.
Oh, yeah, Ellie. Yeah, Ellie. Where is he, bitch?
Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. Get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell in our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep him in a tall, round building. Oh. I swear.
That might require stitches, I think. Ellie, listen. I don't know. I'm bipolar. Cause I was gonna be like, don't die cause you got a family at home. But then I think you gotta, then I was screaming and preaching, you gotta go avenge Joel. High caliber, it's probably like collect all the guns. At least she had some. Yeah, I think she probably just put like staples in or something. Oh wait, no, that's a. I thought that was a kid.
He's got a gun.
Damn it.
Did he get a gun?
Ho 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 ho! Well, this is gonna be fun to use. What's up, bitch? Got your ass. Oh, I thought we'd have a lot more bullets than 25. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna put my bow here. I'm sorry, boy. Asshole.
Better find her before these idiots kill her.
Something about to go down, because then when that music kind of pops up, it's usually me about to kill someone. Or they're about to kill me.
Holy shit!
She's got a mask on. She ready to fuck the world. I'm just gonna sit down. Oh! Oh! I'm dead. I'm so glad, I mean, make me beat the dog to death. I'm so glad you're just like, oh. Shit, I meant to dodge. God damn it. Still not going in sneaky, tell you that. Holy shit, this charger, dude. This charger, man. Keeps falling out. Yeah. Alright, let's try a little bit sneaky. Let's try a little bit, just a tad bit. Turn. There we go. Invest. Shit.
Light her up!
I'm definitely gonna die in this sequence. Yeah, I'm dead. Called it, dude. It's like, you gotta give me something to heal with, man. You can't expect me to go from gunfight to gunfight with one med kit. Okay, reload this, and reload this. Fucking bitch. There we go. Finally got a medkit. There we go. I think I might be in the clear. Yeah, I think I'm good. Sorry, buddy. I don't know where you are. Oh shit. Holy shit, Ellie hit him hard. Screw the bottle. Make the brick better. Is Abby in here? It said they. Oh, I know. They said he kept her in a cell or some shit like that. Thank you. Trigger the gun. Who are you talking to, my dude? Found you. I don't know. God damn it. Can you stop moving? God, only took me 40 shots because my aim. Oh, I see why I could have done the stealthy. I could have let that loose. Yeah. I see how I could have done the stealthy. Sorry for that, I'm back. By the way, sorry everybody that I keep going in and out, going out, and going in, going out. You know, I'm sorry about that. My bad about that. Stability, because it's very, like, wobbly. Let's just see if we actually can upgrade the pistol all the way. The fire rate. Okay, there we go. Thing went the wrong way. Yep. This way, I think. Okay. I probably should go into area stealthy. It's just I don't. I just don't like it. Like, I'm not a bit. I guess in the stream on the episode 4, I said I don't like going in stealthy areas. It's just boring to me. Some people find the stealthy party games fun. I find stealthy party games very boring. Like, I played a game called, I think it was Thief. It was one of the most boring games I ever played. But, like, for some people, it might have been one of the best games I ever played. Oh, I did not see him. Yeah, I'm dead. Fire. This is what you deserve. Oh shit, he has a shotgun. we go. Come on, heal up. Shot of light. Keep backing up.
Don't let her escape.
How about we do? Back up, back up, back up.
No!
Oh, I'm dead. He's way too far. Come on. It's gonna make so much noise, but I gotta heal up. Come on, God! I was so close! So close! That's so stupid! No, you reload that pistol. Okay. You're gonna pop up, shoot once in the leg, once in the head. You're gonna get this pistol. Dodge! Got her. Got him.
Fuck. Head up! Guard the tower!
Yeah, that was a dumb idea. Honestly, it was just a lucky choice that I decided to grab him. I'm not grabbing him. It was just a lucky choice that I decided to shoot with him. I did not plan to do that. I meant to hit the guy's legs too. Didn't mean to hit the guy's feet and then sneeze. Shit, I missed my shot. Yeah, I'm dead. Of course. Dude, come on. I can't kill the whole fucking lobby, man. I gotta leave the episode here. Cause, yeah. Thanks everybody for watching, and I'll see you guys later. And, also next episode might be the final episode, but I don't know. But we're gonna leave it here, and then next episode we're gonna continue it. Thanks for watching, see you guys later.